evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to give you the local weather report. Currently, the highs are in the lows of the uppers, and there's a mild chance of humidity that might be a little dry tomorrow. So be careful when you're going to the beach and walking your dog. Wait a second, this just in. There's a breaking news report. Okay, yes. Apparently, on the once peaceful and harmonious Irani Avenue, pandemonium has broken out. Sheer chaos has ensued. I will fill you in with the story. Apparently, there was a woman named Felicity. As she was walking to her mailbox, which is shared with her neighbor, the pathway was slippery due to the snow, and she slipped! And she broke her tailbone. Due to this, she sought revenge on her neighbor and toilet papered the duplex they live in. Liz, our star reporter, is on the site to give you more information.
Thank you, Patty Patterson. Welcome to 541 Irani Avenue. Once the site of a very calm duplex, but now the site of a very white, fluffy mess. Fortunately, they use Charmin Ultra 2-Ply, which is very absorbent. And all the ice is gone from the tree. Here now with us is Obadiah, one of the neighbors of the neighborhood. He would like to give his feelings on the whole situation. Obadiah.
Yes, I'm a businessman, and I believe that this is absurd. And I saw the incident, and as the perpetrators were walking away, they were doing the cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. But this is very interesting. I don't know whether they used 1-ply, 2-ply, 3-ply, who knows? Did they use the double wide rule? We got here, we got PLM, whatever that means, and miracle. Who knows what kind they used, but TP.
I heard it was Charmin.
Yeah.
It was Charmin, I know. Charmin.
Yeah.
Okay. Is this a wife?
No, I've never seen this person before.
My name's Prudence.
Sorry. Prudence. Yeah. Are you also a neighbor of Felicity and Shaniqua?
Well, shh, I'll tell her.
Who are you talking about?
You don't say that?
No, I don't.
I live here. I'm Prudence.
Why
I live here.
Eventually, things will be resolved, or possibly even some hurt. Thank you very much.